I'm trying to drink less. It's working. I'm trying to drink less, but I also don't really want to drink less. And also, I'm not trying. I realize I'm trying to say that I'm trying to drink less. Does that make sense? I feel like a lot of us are in the same boat. Like, we drink, but we're having fun. It's fun. There's no consequences. It's fun. We don't have a problem unless you ask, like, our doctor. I love that moment when you go to your doctor and your doctor's like, on average. Already, as soon as he says on average, I'm like, fuck. Fuck, please. Please ask on average how much AIDS I have. Please. I average one. On average, how many drinks do you think you're knocking back a week? And I never think it's a great sign that my response is always like, what does a normal person say? It's like a negotiation tactic where I'm like, why don't you give me a number first? Give me a range, and I'll pretend like that's not really low. And then I'll say like that, plus two, and then we'll just end the conversation, and I can go have a drink. My friend went to his doctor the other day. I swear to God, my friend went to his doctor the other day, and his doctor was like, how many drinks on average do you have a week? And he goes, I don't know, 80? And his doctor was like, you have 80 drinks a week? And he said, oh, I'm sorry, I thought you said weekend. At that point, if you're his doctor, you're like, I think we're done here. Whatever the diseases are, you have them. Good luck. Good day, sir. I'm just trying to drink a little less. I just feel like if I drank a little less, there'd be subtle improvements in my life. Like if I drank a little less, maybe I'd wake up a little earlier, or I'd have more energy, or I'd be in better shape, or, you know, like once a week, I wouldn't have to text six of my ex-girlfriends and say, sorry about last night when I texted you, hey, at 3:30. little differences like that. Which, by the way, when you're a guy and you text a girl, hey, just hey, at 3:30 on a Tuesday. Hey! What's happening over there? What a lazy piece of shit to text hey, just like, hey, you want to do all the work? Like, what do you hope the response is? Like, oh my God, perfect timing. I was hoping you'd just say, hey. Yeah, it's 3:30, I've got all my clothes on. I got my car keys in my hand, I'll drive to you. I'm guessing you can't drive. Little improvements in my life like that. A little improvement. Like the next morning after drinking, I wouldn't have to go to the deli near my house and tell the cashier, no, this Pedialyte is for my son. I'm kidding. I don't have any children. And if I do and I don't know about it, just keep it to yourself. We've come this far. You're on your own. I'm kidding. I hope I'm kidding. it's amazing. It's just poison. I mean, we are just drinking poison every day. I mean, keep drinking by all means, but it is amazing that we like it. Also, it's amazing we're fucking alive. How great is our body that we're still alive? And then we even like get upset at our body. Like we're up all night like just drinking poison, and we're like, oh yeah, I'll have that poison. Do you have a poison that's like strawberry daiquiri? And the next morning, we're like, why is my head hurt? Stupid body. Oh, why do my feet hurt? Just because I was walking around all day in heels drinking poison.